first, we need to find out how to get inside.
In case we separate, regroup in front of those hangars. See them?
Yeah, understood.
No problem. Whatever.
Thank you.
These alarm switches. I think I should be able to disable them. Just a little cut here and there.
These guys of yours are mean.
If you were living in the forest hiding for the last 5 years trying to survive, you'd be mean as well.
Kid, I survived 3 years on the Eastern Front, and look at me. I'm still optimistic as hell.
Nah, you just gave up on life and don't care anymore. That's far from being optimistic. I saw you back there in Panari.
The fuck you talking about, little guy? Good night. Impossible.
Have you heard? The Big Man himself honored us with his presence.
Dietl?
Yeah, our beloved one.
Maybe Ivan finally forced him to do something more than just show up to official parties.
He's giving a speech right now to the SS newbies who arrived yesterday.
They're the only ones here who would still believe his shit.
Walter Tittle? As far as I know, this is the guy